Believe me, once I'm out of here and on the streets, I'm gonna be dancing everywhere. I'll take my movie to the street since you can't really see on this camera what I can do. I'll just make street scenes, you know, make a movie in the streets, all kinds of stuff. Just be making videos. I'm gonna be like a traveling video, reality. I don't even know, it's like the craziest thing. But it's gonna be awesome. I'll probably go from state to state. It's gonna be a lot of fun. I'll just have to figure it out once I get my movies done and get out here. I won't be able to record on this though, because this is a live recorder. And, if I had a mirror, I could show you. It's one of those little ones, you know, the webcam. And some Microsoft. I wish I had a mirror. You know what it's like. I don't know where the package is tipped. I had it a couple of months ago. Just got this. But before this, the videos I recorded on, I recorded a couple of videos on the camcord, which that is a video camera. You can take it places. But I stopped recording stuff on there because it wouldn't load to YouTube. And then I got this, and I used this ever since. I've been using this for months and months when I started my videos. But I'll bring that, or if I'm able to get another camera places, and if I'll ever, if I'm ever able to upload them or anything with that camera or another camera, which with that camera I doubt it. Unless I find the software that will work with it. Like the software to convert it. But I'll still get it recorded. I mean, I could bring this little camera on my computer, but plugging it in, setting it up, it would just be a disaster trying to do that. Well, I would only be able to plug my computer in the bathrooms. Because it doesn't, the battery doesn't last. And picking up the internet so I can record live, that won't work. See, even when I go out to the woods, you know where the trees are and the grass. Especially at night, it's really hard because I have to bring a spotlights. And I have to turn the porch light on when I'm on the porch. But closer to the trees, it's definitely, that's the hardest to light up. The Indian video, they built a fire and they had spotlight, but you could still hardly see. The wolf video, it didn't really work. They put a ton of lights on it. But we're going to get it one day outside. But the videos I'll be able to record once I'm not recording live, because they won't be able to mess them up if I'm recording stuff on a camera. It won't even be connected to YouTube. I'm not necessarily going to be able to put them on YouTube. But at least I'll have the videos. I'm going to travel everywhere. Just do live acting in the streets. Well, it won't be live on YouTube. It's not videos. But it will still be really great. If you ever